take this to the next level. You've now witnessed the devastation I can generate using two hands. I'm now going to do it with just one hand. Now you can ask any professional magician from around the world about performing Tulsa magic discipline using just one hand, and he'll tell you it's physically impossible. And it looks a little something like this. Booyah! Watch the next one. My hand's getting nowhere near those coins, but still. Vanishes from here, reappears in the corner, and I'm the Jackie Chan of magic. One more to go. Watch this last one. From here to there, forming a perfect square. Can you guys see that? Watch this, and get ready. I've seen it all. Nosebleeds, seizures, but I'm here to hurt your brain. Watch carefully. What's that like? Can you see that?